Today, we're at the home of the California Sea Lion at the Henry Dorley Zoo in Omaha. California sea lions have their cribs on the west coast of North America.
They like to reside on nice sandy beaches, rocks, buoys, piers, heck, even some islands in the Pacific Ocean.
MTV Cribs will be back after these messages.
Have you been attacked by a sea lion during the mating season? Have you been attacked by a shark or an orca? Can you no longer rotate your hind flippers to walk or to steer your swimming? Can you no longer use your vibrissae to sense the world around you? Have your external ears been damaged so they are no longer waterproof? Have your nostrils been damaged so they are no longer close up when resting or diving? Can you no longer use your fore flippers to propel yourself at speeds up to 25 miles per hour? Finally, can you no longer compete for mates during the mating season? If any of these disabilities have happened to you because of a sea lion, shark, or an orca attack, please call 1-800-BAD-LIFE. You may be entitled to financial compensation. Did you enjoy Lots and Lots of Sea Lions Volume 1? If you did, you will love Lots and Lots of Sea Lions Volume 2, Reproduction. You will learn about how these marine mammals fight for the mates and about their rookeries. You will also learn about the sea lion family and about sea lion pups. But don't take my word for it, listen to this happy customer.
I love the sea. I didn't know that female sea lions have one pup a year and that the gestation period is about 11 months. Also, I didn't know that after a year, the pups are weaned off their mom's milk. Also, I thought that the mating season information was very fascinating. I had no idea that a bull sea lion will fast for around 2 to 3 weeks while defending its territory and that females won't choose a male if he's too aggressive or if he's too shy. Finally, I had no idea that the courtship between a male and a female could last from a few minutes to hours, and that the male sea lions don't help raise the pups besides providing a safe nursery for the pup.
Call the number on your screen to get Lots and Lots of Sea Lions for $19.99. Must pay shipping and handling and be 18 years or older. Welcome back to MTV Cribs.
Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We working land folks loves to cook. Under the sea we after.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so.
Sea lions may hunt continuously for 30 hours and may hold their breath for 30 minutes. The ability to do this helps sea lions hunt more efficiently. As you just heard, sea lions are very vocal animals. Male sea lions bark when they're establishing their territory. Female sea lions bark when they're protecting their pups. Pups bark when they're trying to find their mothers. California sea lions are very smart and can be trained to do many tricks. The sea lion is rewarded when it does the correct trick. California sea lions are very active in the wild, so this training is needed for their exercise. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on MTV Cribs.